Leghorn towards the Proctor. Proctor was just the keeper to beat. Oh, what a finish from Chris Proctor. And Beeston have the lead 16 minutes in. A quickly taken free hit unlocks the easy defence. And it's a great finish. Quickly taken, I think, by Joe Sharp, who finds Leghorn. One touch onto Proctor with the second touch. And how about this for a cool, calculated, superb finish from Proctor.